Gupta, an engineer with the UP Public Works Department, brought dead to a district hospital. The black and blue scars on his body, testimony to the brutal treatment meted out to him by the henchmen of this man.
दरवाजा बहुत देर से तोड़ रहे थे, तोड़ दिया, यहाँ तक अंदर आ गए। मेरे हस्बैंड ने मुझे बाथरूम में अंदर भेज दिया। मेरे हस्बैंड ने मसीद ले लिया।
शेखर तिवारी, MLA फ्रॉम औरैया इन उत्तर प्रदेश, a history sheeted with at least 3 attempts to murder charges, defoiety and even a charge of assaulting a government officer in which he was later let off. The BSP MLA Shekhar Tiwari has now been arrested, but his Supremo Mayawati wasted no time in distancing herself from the controversy.
I'm not answering this. I have no idea. I don't have any information. Sorry.
But the opposition has already mounted a campaign against Maya.
Whatever may be his position, now must take it, of course.
There's a large-scale looting by the administration on this occasion.
We would expect the UP government to take proper, tough action against those responsible, and this culture needs to end there.
While politicians are egged on by more selfish concerns, times now ask, why did Mayawati, who boasts of a better law and order situation under her regime, give a history sheeter a ticket to contest elections? Why was no action taken in 2007 against the MLA when he was accused of assaulting a government servant? Should the MLA not be tried in a fast-track court? Questions Mayawati has no answers for. All that came from her was a 5 lakh rupees check. 5 lakh rupees for this engineer who dared a corrupt MLA and was bludgeoned to death for doing so. The Pranshu Mishra and Lucknow BC Men in Times now.